absolutely certain he was going to make it here today, ladies and gentlemen. We were pretty confident, but he was having to come straight from the airport. I am glad to say he has made it. Would you please welcome the MP for Tottenham, Mr. David Lammy.
Thank you so much for coming out in the numbers that we've Jacob Rees-Mogg can move his business interests to Ireland, but you can't move to Ireland. Nigel Lawson can claim French citizenship, but that is not a right that you can claim. And Aaron Banks, who said he would take back control for the British people, and ultimately we know he was handing control over to the Russians. For all of those reasons, we fight, and we fight hard. And friends, we don't just fight for that noble ideal that has given us peace in Europe for so long. We fight for a future of this country, a future that we believe looks increasingly quite ugly. We remember that Windrush generation as we celebrate 70 years. Multiculturalism in this country. People that came after the Second World War and gave so much but took so little. And we've noticed this hostile environment, the increasing tone and rhetoric about difference in this country, the rising tide of hate crime, and all of you say no. That is not the future. That is not the future we want for this country. We stand too with the 72 people who lost their lives in the Grenfell Tower. And we say our country can be better than this. It can be better than this. The Britain that gave us council homes, the Britain that gave us a fantastic civil service. We can do better than this, and we will for those people. And so for all of those reasons, not just for Europe, we march. In October, the rubber will hit the road. We will get a deal, my friends. And my guess is, as things are going, it's not going to be a very good deal for the British people. So please don't mourn. Organise. Organise to send a message to my colleagues over there. This is beyond party. I am proud to stand with Anna Soubry fighting her cause in the Conservative Party. I am proud to stand with Vince Pendle fighting his cause in the Liberal Democrat Party. And I'm proud to stand with Labour colleagues, Labour members and Labour voters who say, we want to say, we want to say. And that starts with a Say It party conference, by the way. So we will triumph. Because ultimately, we are not politicians, we are representatives of the people. Don't let them fill you this nonsense about the will of the people. Don't let them tell you that democracy is not constantly moving and that people can change their minds, but that ultimately people can see the deal that's coming. We were promised so much. We would sort out the border with Northern Ireland. We would have extra money for the NHS. We would get a Brexit dividend. And all of it is running into the sand. So have faith. Keep fighting. Keep communicating with your members of parliament. Send a message to the leadership of our political parties. We believe in the European ideal, but ultimately we want a people's vote on that final deal. Thank you. Thank you for all that you're doing. Thank you. David Lammy.
Now it's